Welcome, welcome, welcome to another edition of Elderly's Gospel Quartet Paradise. Here you can hear some of the greatest new music by our independent artists. You can hear old music and an occasional episode of Elderly's Funnies. And from time to time, we'll share some information that may benefit you and your everyday lives. So sit back, grab your snacks, pull up a chair, and enjoy the finest of male and female quartets anywhere on the planet.
For it, everyone my soul.
I know it was Jesus.
I know it was Jesus.
That man made me whole.
He made me whole.
He picked me up, turned me around, placed my feet on a solid ground. And
I know it was Jesus.
Church, I know today.
I know.
No more sickness over there, no. my order in my Father's eyes.
But this is what we need you to do.
What we need you to do, sir?
I need you to. Yes, sir. Anybody wanna go?
I wanna go
to my Father's house.
I wanna go.
There's so much love.
I wanna go
in my Father's house. Won't be no sickness in my Father's house.
Every day should be Sunday. The Sabbath will have no end.
Oh, yes, sir.
Over in glory.
Over in glory.
Over in glory.
Take your time.
Gonna see my mother. Over in glory.
Yeah.
Gonna be my daddy. Over in glory. Don't you wanna go?
Yes, I wanna go.
Don't you wanna go?
I really wanna go.
Don't you wanna go? God is going to wipe.
I know he's going to wipe
tears away.
That's the word.
And there shall be no more troubles, no more heartaches,
no more heartache,
and no more pain. He's going to dry all tears away.
I know he's going to do it.
Hey, that feel good, preacher. I done got stirred up.
Yes, sir.
I done got stirred up, y'all.
Out of all the trials and tribulations that we're going through, including the gun violence, the deadly coronavirus that's taking over our world, I still have to say, Lord, I thank you, because it could have been me. It could have been me.
In a wheelchair with no feet.
Been me trying to get across the street. It could have been me living in the streets, y'all. It could have been me with no food on my table to eat. Cause it could have been me. Oh, I thank the Lord.
I thank the Lord
for saving me.
For saving me.
Oh, I can't help but thank you, Jesus.
Thank God.
Cause it could have been me. Every time I go down on my knees, I have to tell somebody it could have been me. Now let me tell you this. It could have been me locked up in jail, y'all. Could have been me with no one to go my bail. It could have been me. I know it could have strung out on crack cocaine, y'all. Could as well been me shooting heroin in my vein. And I just want you to know,
I thank God.
Cause it could have been me. Oh, I thank the Lord. Good God Almighty. For saving me. He didn't have to do it, but I'm glad he did. Lord, yeah, yeah.
I thank God.
Cause it could have been me. Every time I go down on my knees, I have to let somebody know it could have been me. Now let me tell you this, listen here. It could have been me, oh Lord, on my sick bed, y'all. Could have been me when the doctor shook his head. I wish I had a witness. It could have been me, I know it could have, sleeping in my grave. But Jesus stepped right in, y'all, and he made old death behave. And I want you to know,
I thank God,
cause it could have been me. For saving me, I'm so glad about it. I really thank you, Lord. Oh Lord, cause it could have been me. Every time I cut on the news, I can see it for myself. Lord have mercy, it could have been me. When I get by myself sometime, this is what I say.
Thank you, Jesus.
Cause it could have been me.
It could have been me.
Oh, I thank you right now, Lord.
I thank you, Jesus.
Cause I know it could have been me.
It could
have
been me.
The reason I know that it could have been
thank
me
you, Jesus.
Because you took my daddy from me not long ago. Came back around and took my mama.
Jesus.
Then you came back around and took one of my brothers. Then let me know that it could have been me. Lord have mercy. But I'm so glad that he spared my life just a little while longer. Look at the little children that was gunned down in school. It could have been my child. Can't even go to the grocery store no more. They was gunned down in the grocery store. Lord have mercy. Not only that, you can't even go to church to prayer meeting. They came in there and shot them down. What is this world coming to? Can I get a witness? Look at the deadly coronavirus. This killed millions of people all over the world. They let me know that it could have been me. And it could have been you.
Thank you,
it could have been me. I said it could have been you. And I know it could have been me.
We have come too far,
to turn.
Turn around.
praise the Lord. Oh, we've come
too far.
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 We can't turn around.
Too far.
We can't turn around
too
now.
Far.
We can't give up.
Too far.
We can't give up.
Too far.
We got to hold on.
Too far.
I got to hang on in there. We've come too far.
Too far.
We've come too far.
Too far.
We can't give up now. We can't give up now. Oh, we've come.
Too far.
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 Too far.
Too far.
Jerry Williams, and you are listening to the Gospel Quartet Paradise with Elder Lee Williams, a.k.a. the Sheriff. And nobody does quartet music quite like the Sheriff. Nobody.
Pick you people. It's what we are.
If I listen here. I talked it over,
over.
With Jesus.
With Jesus.
I talked it over. Me and him.
Over.
Yes, I did. I talked it over with him. Sometimes I felt like I was all by myself. Yes, I did.
Over.
I had a little talk with him.
Jesus.
Yes, sir.
And he made
everything.
All right.
Listen, he. I tried him, Lord, I tried him for my own self, and can't nobody do me like Jesus. He's been good to me, he's been good to me. I said, Father, I stretch my hand to thee, no other help I know. If you withdraw yourself from me, where shall I go? He will. The Bible says they that wait on the Lord shall renew the strength. I want you to know I got my hand. I got my hand. Oh, I got my hand. In God's hand. He will. Yes, sir. Everything. Yes, sir.
Listen here. So I came to Jesus as I was wearied, wounded, and sad. I found in him a resting place. He had made me glad. Oh, Jesus.
Jesus came for
us. Oh, Lord Jesus. Do y'all understand Jesus who did it? Ooh, Jesus. Ooh, yeah. He gave me water. Oh, yes, he did. Yes, he did. Yes, he did.
Come here, baby. Tell him what he gave you.
He gave me water. Yes, he did. Yes, he did. He gave me water.
He gave me water.
I came to Jesus. I just stand. I was so sad. But I found in him a sweet old resting place. I cannot tell you what he did for me. I cannot tell you what he did for me. He made me glad. He put joy in my heart. He put a pep in my step. My father took me to the water. He raised his hand in obedience to God's command. I baptize my son in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Ghost. He took me down. He took me down in the water. When I came out, I had joy in my heart. When I came out, I had peace. I had tears in my eyes. I'm saved and born again. I know my name has been written in the book of life. If I don't wake up, if I don't wake up, if I don't wake up.
People, they see me singing my songs, and the way that I sang, they think that I'm so strong. But the truth of it is, Lord, sometimes I get so weak. But I hide it because I'm afraid of what people think of me. But if they only knew, yeah,
if they knew what you knew,
would they still love me? Love me like
love
you do.
Like you do.
If they only knew, yeah. Would they still love me?
Like you do.
Lord, to save my soul, I never forget that night. Ever since I've been saved, I haven't done everything right. I messed up plenty times, and I still sin every day. People, they just don't realize what I go through along my way. But if they only knew, oh Lord,
if they knew what you knew,
would they still love me like you,
love me like you do?
Oh, if they only knew, oh,
if they knew what you knew, would they still love me like you
one
do?
One more thing, Lord, you said my trial only came to make me strong. But every now and then I got to remind myself,
everything is gonna be okay.
I walk around with a smile, and I'm so tired of trying to be what people want me to be, Lord. But I'm just a man. Oh, if they only knew, yes, if they knew, would they still love me? Love me like you do,
love
Lord,
like you do.
If they only knew that I'm not a perfect man, I make mistakes in my life,
would they still love me?
for God. Just like God stand up for you. Stand up,
stand up, stand up
for God. God will stand up with you. Anybody out there? Anybody out there?
Anybody out there?
Know the Lord? Anybody out there?
Anybody out there?
Know my God is real. Wave your hand, stand up for God. Anybody out there?
Anybody out there?
Know my God is true. Anybody out there?
Anybody out there?
Know what my God can do? Be a witness. What God have done for you? Wave your hand, stand up for God.
Down in my soul.
woods. It was cold, ice all over the ground. He looked down and saw a snake laying there. And the snake was covered with ice and cold. He said, let me pick up this poor snake and put him in my chest and take him home with me and thaw him out. But you know what? When he got him home, the snake began to thaw out and began to move around. The snake bit this man. You know what happened? He said, I done fed you, done thawed you out. He said, now you done bit me. Well, you know I was a snake before you picked me up. Trust the snake, that's a big mistake. Y'all clap your hands. Don't trust the snake. Said if you trust the snake, that's a big mistake. Y'all,
don't trust the snake.
Let me say, the snake went up to Eve and whispered in her ear. Said, I got a message that I want you to hear. If you want wisdom, then eat from the tree, and you will be wise and be like me. Said, come here, Adam, and he said, okay. And when he ate the fruit, God threw them away. If you trust the snake, that's a big mistake, y'all.
Don't trust the snake.
Said, if you trust the snake, that's a big mistake, y'all.
Don't trust the snake.
One more. Some women in the church, they just like Eve. They can mislead a man anytime they meet. And so good looking and dressed so well. Look out, brothers, they can lead your soul to hell. Listen to me and let me try to explain. Cause all they want is your green back, even your pocket change. If you trust the snake, that's a big mistake, y'all.
Don't trust the snake.
Hey, if you trust the snake, that's a big mistake, y'all.
Don't trust the snake.
I got one more. Some men come to church, they're just like a snake.
Before they know the
woman named, they're trying to make a date. They have six women and a wife at home. Ladies, don't waste your time because you know that he wrong. Hardly know what the preacher preach. Cause all the while they're watching the women walk down the aisle.
Trust the snake, that's a big mistake, y'all.
Don't trust the snake.
Said if you trust the snake, that's a big mistake, y'all.
Don't trust the snake.
A snake is a mean rascal, always mischievous. So look out.
Don't
trust the snake. Even a mailman always knocking when you're gone. You better look out.
Don't trust the snake.
Let me tell you, even the women always playing with the little girls. And she ain't never been married.
It just might be a snake.
I got one more. Even a man ain't got no back pockets on them pants. And they walk around like,
it just might be a snake.
Let me hear you. Got some white snakes, they got some black snakes, they even got some rich snakes and some poor snakes. They got some presidents of snake. And I come to tell you right now, you better look out. Better look out.
Hi, this is Judy Cheeks. You're listening to Gospel Quartet Paradise with Elder Lee Williams, better known as the Sheriff. Now, if you like indie groups or today's traditional quartets or yesterday's or whatever you like, if it's gospel, tune into the Gospel Quartet Paradise all week and you will not be disappointed. Take care, be safe, God bless.
Ooh, it's gonna
say it again, it's gonna be alright, alright. Your
breakthrough
is coming, coming your way. Lord, I know it's gonna be
foundation. won't let go. Powerful thing we call the Holy Ghost. I can't explain this feeling that comes. It puts love in my heart and says, try my Jesus,
try Jesus,
and sin. I
got this feeling
inside of me.
Inside of me.
I got
this feeling
inside of me.
Inside of me.
I feel it moving deep down inside. This powerful thing, it runs nationwide. Got a hold on me, and it won't let go. This powerful thing we call the Holy Ghost. I can't explain this feeling that comes. It puts love in my heart and sets
my soul free.
Try my Jesus,
try Jesus,
till it's in.
I
got
this feeling
inside of me.
Inside of me.
I got
this feeling
inside of me.
Inside of me.
I can love my enemy.
I got this feeling.
I can love my friend.
Inside of me.
When you see me smiling,
I got this feeling.
I got this feeling
inside of me.
When you hear me singing,
I
got this feeling
inside of me.
I got peace.
I got this feeling
in my heart.
Inside of me.
He gave me power.
I got this feeling.
He gave me joy.
Inside of me.
He did it for me.
I got this feeling.
He'll do it for you.
Inside of me.
I got
this feeling
inside of me.
Inside of me.
Oh, I got
this feeling
inside of me.
Inside of me.
I got inside of me.
Inside of me.
Let your Jesus
on the inside.
Let him show up,
on the outside.
So that
so
means
can see
that
the
old
light
still shining inside of you. Let your
Jesus on the inside
show up,
on the outside.
So that
so
means
can see
that old light
still
shining inside of you. We are the people that God uses every day, and thereby show people the way. You gotta make sure you stand fast and stay in His word. When you show up for the right, you are doing God's will. Let your
Jesus on the inside,
let Him
show up.
Same is right to a man, but when we control our inside, on Christ we can stand. In God always abide. Let our little light shine. In Jesus we can live, and from sin we can hide.
Let your
Jesus on the inside.
Let Him
show up on the outside.
So that
men can see
that old light
still
shining
inside
of you. Let your
Jesus on the inside.
Let Him show up on
the
I dare you to let it shine.
Let your light shine
in your home.
Let your light shine.
I need you to let it shine.
Let your light shine
down on your job.
Let your light shine.
I need you to let it shine.
Shine
that way people can see.
On the Lord,
wait on the Lord,
days may not be there. Life has its ups and life has its downs. Well, we gotta understand, we can't do nothing without him. We can't eat, we can't sleep, we can't breathe, and we can't live.
Oh, baby, day or night. He's giving us a chance each and every day to pray, do all we need to do. Please hear me when I say, don't wait.
Just to see that day, said he was going away to prepare me a place. Y'all, I can't wait to see my Savior's face.
Don't wait.
feel this way, and I just want you to get ready to say bye-bye.
Swing down your chariot.
Is lighting up your mobile listening devices right here on PGGM Internet Radio. 7 years on the air with no signs of letting up. For the finest in indie artists anywhere this side of heaven, don't touch that dial.
Yeah. somebody, the Lord helps me to carry on. Through any danger, toss, snares in my life. When I couldn't see my way, the Lord was right there by my side. He's been with me. He's been with me. The Lord.
And renew. journey has come to an end. Let me ask you a question.
Don't you want to hear
my Jesus say, well done. Oh yes.
Don't you want to hear
my Jesus say, all you can do, what will Jesus say to you? Will he say, servant,
well done,
Lord,
your race has been won.
I ask you,
don't you want to hear
my Jesus say,
well done.
Oh yeah.
Anybody know you need a blessing? Clap those hands. Come on, I need everybody in here.
be hard right now, but you gotta stay strong. Put all of your trust in him and know that it won't be long. He's got a blessing.
God's got a blessing.
And it's waiting.
Waiting for you.
I need you to know that God's got a blessing. Brothers and sisters, I know you've been waiting for a while. I know you've been waiting for a long while. Just remember that a blessing delayed.
He's got a blessing.
It's not a blessing denied. Oh, open up your heart so that you can receive it. Open up your mind so that you can believe it. God's got a blessing for you.
God's
for you.
He's
got a blessing and it's got
waiting
your name
you.
On it. So go ahead and claim it.
He's got a blessing.
It's got your name on it.
For you.
I've never seen the righteous forsaken. Lord, he's seen begging for bread.
Waiting
no, no, no. I hear the Lord saying,
he's
I know the plans that I have for you. Plans to prosper and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a bright future. He's got a blessing. God's got a blessing. Yeah. And he's waiting for you.
I just wanna thank you, Lord. I
thank you for keeping me.
Lord, you wrap your arms around me, kept me so safe and warm, Lord. I
thank you for keeping me.
Yes, sir. Can I say this? When my bills were due, somehow you brought me through. Lord, I
thank you for keeping me.
And a lot of y'all can feel me when I say this. When my money, it was funny, and my change was strange. Lord, I
thank you for keeping me.
That's why. Tell you one more thing, Lord, I thank you for making my life completely whole.
Thank you for keeping me.
Oh Lord, Lord, you brought me from a mighty long way, and Lord, I'm telling you. Thank you.
keeping me.
Thank you for keeping me.
Early in the morning.
Thank you for keeping me.
In the midnight hour.
Thank you for keeping me.
Wrapped your loving arms around me.
Thank you for keeping me.
And rock me to sleep at night.
Thank you for keeping me.
I wanna tell you thank you.
Thank you for keeping me.
Lord, I thank you for my daddy.
Thank you for keeping me.
One of the most important things in my life.
Daddy always told me.
Thank you for keeping me.
That weeping may endure for a night.
Thank you for keeping me.
But one thing I know that she always. She always coming in the morning.
I tell everybody. You've been listening to the Gospel Quartet Paradise. We hope that you've been uplifted by the music that you heard this week. We ask that you tell someone to tune in to the Gospel Quartet Paradise. If you wish to contact us, email us at elder.leewilliams@gospelquartetparadise.com. Your input is welcome. Until next time, stay blessed and not stressed.